is up, you guys, and welcome back to the Racing Empire. And what I got for you today, we are here at Indianapolis Motor Speedway in 2021 for the 105th running of the Indianapolis 500. Now, as you can see, I have the Pagoda Tower right behind me. I am super excited. This is my third Indianapolis 500 I've ever been to, and just super excited today. It is Memorial Day weekend. Now, we do have to recognize what this race is all about. It's not just a 200-lap race, 500 miles. It's about the people who have served and given the ultimate sacrifice in any timeline throughout the United States history. So we give thanks to all of those who have gone through the military service and unfortunately passed away. God bless all of those people. We thank you. So without further ado, let's get into it at Indianapolis Motor Speedway.
Over. Right. Place. Stand by. Ready. Ready. Aim.
at the 105th running of the Indianapolis 500.